Dunedin, new look. Here, look at the new harbour. Frosty and fine tomorrow there. Look at that. There's the harbour there, of course. Mosgiel out towards here. Frosty, fine, light winds tomorrow. You've got a high of 12 degrees. Here's Christchurch from above Banks Peninsula. You've got a fine day coming up. A bit of frost around, some areas of cloud, light winds with a sou'wester across the peninsula. Wellington, now you're looking straight down the runway. See, here's Wellington Harbour here. Excuse me interrupting things, but there's the Hutt Valley there. And Wellington, there's the runway of the airport there out towards Kapiti. Very, very nice, I think. I don't know about you. What do you reckon? Pretty good. 12 degrees your high tomorrow and some evening cloud. Hamilton, there's Hamilton looking way towards the northwest. There's Port Waikato in the distance. You're frosty and fine. You've got a high of 14, light breeze. A good day to demonstrate the new graphics. Here's Tauranga from the east. There's Mount Maunganui just about there, Papamoa Beach, and there's the city right through here as well, the Kaimai Ranges. Pretty good. You're fine, bit icy, 15. And it's a humdinger for Auckland, just a bit of ice in the valleys, the south-easterly dies out, you've got a high of 14. Fine also for Sydney, Canberra, Darwin, a couple of showers for Brisbane tomorrow, and it's fine with the risk of a light shower in the Pacific, although Fiji gets a few downpours with a high of 29. Let's get into Thursday, anticyclonic, fine and frosty.